Hello.
Hello, Mr. Patrick.
Yeah, who's this?
Mr. Patrick, my name is Joseph. I'm actually called to check with you. Why haven't you paid your electricity bill, sir?
No, we'll pay it. Yeah, but I think I have already paid it. No, she told me next last week that she's going to pay it.
No, sir. I think your wife is a complete irresponsible person, sir.
I'm sorry to talk like that, but she should have paid the bill. Don't worry. I'll make sure that it happens next week or
No,
so.
please make sure you are going to pay the bill in the next 2 days, okay?
I will do that. Thank you. You're calling from where exactly?
I'm your neighbor. I'm living just 2 houses away.
Oh, so you work with the electricity board, is it?
No, I don't work with the electricity board. You need to understand that there are people around you who are depending on you.
What do you mean, people around me depending on me?
Every day I am driving in your house, charging my Rewa, and I am going to office. Today I have taken auto.
First you call me and ask me if I have paid my bill, then you come and tell me that you're charging your car.
No, there is nothing wrong because I am actually living first floor and I cannot take my car on top, no?
Boss, Joseph, shut your mouth. This is getting out of hand, huh?
What is going out of hand, sir?
Calling me and telling me to pay my electricity bill. What the hell is wrong with you?
No, why can't you pay it is my question.
The hell should I pay it for you?
Please have some responsibility, okay?
Shut the point. You are the kind of people who beg, borrow, murder and steal.
Please, you are calling me a murderer.
Yeah, of course I'm calling you a murderer.
You have murdered your own electricity. You are calling me a murderer.
You are robbing my electricity, hence it says right.
I am not robbing. I'm only borrowing, okay?
Not borrowing. If you are borrowing it, then you go pay the bill. Why the hell should I pay the bill?
I don't have your electricity bill. Your wife has the bill.
I'll give you the electricity bill. You go pay it.
No, I will not go. How would I go without charging my car?
That is not the problem, Mr. Joseph.
Mirchi 98.3. Iska bala, uska bala, saka bala. Bala. Murka, murka.
Thank you for calling. Manish Joshi, please wait while your call is being answered.
Hello.
नमस्कार, मैं अजिताभ बचपन बोल रहा हूँ, कौन बनेगा करोड़पति से। आपके मित्र पूरन हॉट सीट पे मेरे साथ बैठे हैं, एक सवाल पे आके अटक गए हैं, आपकी सहायता चाहते हैं, जिसके
Hello?
लिए मिलेंगे आपको सिर्फ 30 सेकंड। पूरन,
हेलो
हेलो,
सवाल है, अगर किसी को गलती से गलत
Hello?
नंबर मिला देते हैं तो जिसको नंबर मिलाते हैं